That 0-2 comes, and it's going to be swung on and missed by Jeremiah Jenkins. The 3-2. Toomey will lay off of it in there. Strike three called. The 3-2. Off-speed pitch finds the outside corner for strike number three. The 0-2. Strike three called. Iser looks back, but he can't do anything about it.
Today he's in the hot corner at third base. Strike three looking to Dre Yopez. Seeing the glove over his face. The 2-2 with two outs. Catches the outer half of the plate for strike three. Give himself a little plug. Go check that out. The 0-2 from Battipaglia. Strike three. So it really was a hobby that transitioned into being your career as it is right now. The 2-2, so Selinski swing and a miss. The 0-2 from Chalus Jr. catches that outer half of the plate again, which Conrad is liking behind the plate for strike three to the playing shortstop. Also out of Franklin Pierce University. That one catches the outer half of the corner. Strike three to Derek Jackson Jr., the second time that he's been down looking in this one.
The man on third. This inning has been fantastic for the Sharks team as that swung hard on. However, strike number three.
Usually behind the plate for the Waves, today appearing as the DH as he swings and misses. Swing and a miss, strike three, that'll get him. Interesting given the Steeplecats have only six wins on the year as Ramirez swings and misses for strike three. Traveled 370 feet to leave the park as a swing and a miss and on the mound. And he's gonna swing and a miss for strike three. Gravelin on the full count, goes down swinging. And out on the board, here comes the throw. Swing and a miss from Christian Ficca. Chalus sets up for the 1-2. Gets his side, swing and a miss from Parker Rowland. And the Waves leave a runner stranded.
Well, back of the field. Quick pitch from Chalus, swing and a miss, strike three. Hernandez wasn't ready for the quick delivery from Eric Chalus Jr. EBL.com. The pitch. Swung on and missed, strike three, and hand ready. 3-2 with a runner going, breaking ball in there, strike three call. Once for a strikeout, 3-2. Swing and a miss, strike three, got him with a fastball up. Nightcap. 1-2. Caught on and missed, strike three.
Swift Payton on second and nobody out in the first. Fastball swung on and missed, strike three.
Plays value.
The 1-2, breaking ball, swung out and missed, strike three, gets behind the catcher, Salvo, but he goes behind to pick it up, long shot. The 1-2, swung out and missed, strike three, tried to hold up, but didn't. Ready? The 0-2, breaking ball, swung out and missed, strike three, got him with a slider.
The 1-2, beautiful curveball, it's strike three swinging from Perillo. He's down for the second time today. Chalus, now he's ready to go from the windup. Finally, a swing and a miss. Chalus went off speed to retire Battipaglia.
Should be satisfied with the fact that he's made it much less likely for Chalus to continue.
Called strike three at the bottom of the zone. A couple screams of excitement in the crowd.
Whip of 1.12. There goes the runner. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw to second, though. In there, strike three call. Fastball at 88 miles an hour. 6-0 Martha's Vineyard to the top of the second inning there. Swing and a miss, strike three. Scheduled day of the regular season. It's Sunday reserved for makeups, of which there are plenty. Swing and a miss, strike three.
1-for-1 on the day with a single. Hacks through that, though. Effective breaking ball from Eric Chalus. He now has 6 Ks in the scorebook. Dacked 84 on its way. In for strike three. He strands the tying runner on third and escapes the jam.